Sarah, that's fax machine and valedictorian girl on the outside for the early lead. Beat the wheel along the inside. Coming away fourth as they look for position. Treasure her. SJ's photo up on the outside to be fifth, racing in sixth. The halftime show, Night Court Dan is seventh, Royal Ballad racing eighth. Gum Corner Lad ninth, trailing the field after a miscue is Recourse. Off the quarter, 28 seconds, they go over to the half mile. The fax machine leads it. Beat the Wheel's gonna have a go on the outside second. Trotting in third as they go to the half mile mark now. Valedictorian Gal racing in fourth position on the mid-back side. As they go to the half mile, Treasure Hair, Beat the Wheel, gets the track a length, fax machine racing second. In third as they go by the half mile mark on the rail, halftime show, the half 56 and three fifths. On the front end, the leader is Beat the Wheel, fax machine second. Valedictorian Girl racing third, up on the outside, Treasure Her moving well fourth. Racing fifth as they turn for home now on the outside, Night Court Dan. In the lane on the front end, it's Beat the Wheel leading. Trotting second is Fax Machine. Beat the Wheel shows on top. It's Beat the Wheel, the leader on the outside, closing ground second. That's SJ's photo. SJ's photo on the outside, pounding home now, takes the lead and draws off. SJ's photo out there by four lengths. It's SJ's photo cruising. Gonna be tight for second. Fax machine. Beat the Wheel is off stride.
Here in the fifth from Sportsman's Park, it was an easy win for SJ's photo. David Wade trained and drove the winner at